Check out my election day, night, morning malt liquor coverage hole. Got 22s, a Colt 45 malt liquor, Old English 800, case of Mickey's grenades. I'm all fucking set. Stay tuned, November the 3rd, Steelwood Y2, 2020 malt liquor election coverage. Wall to wall fucking coverage while getting totally shit-faced. Give me my Colt 45 double malt. I make a malt liquor video. Yes, it's not no limit. Back in my young jeans, you dig a nigga. Yeah, I got a spot where I get my Mickey's 40s. And they had Deuce Deuces of Colt 45 malt liquor and Old English 800. So, gotta buy those for election night. To enjoy and get shit-faced and celebrate another 4 more years of President Trump. Ah, malt liquor. No limit records.
Yeah, we from the Kelly. Yeah. I got plenty paper. I got no gimmicks. I started from the bottom, nigga, no limit. And we winning, nigga. We go way back. Like a 69 Cutlass in a wave cap. Yes, the first hood fucking entertainer. Yes.
I got a spot. They only have one case of Mickey's grenades. But they have it every time I fucking need it. Super Bowl Sunday. And now, election night. Now, since I bought a case, they're gonna probably order another fucking case. I got that spot on lock. Malt liquor.
Got corporate money, but I'm still a gangster. I got $5,000, nigga.
I got a St. Ives High Gravity Malt Liquor spot. I got Old English 800 in plastic. Got three spots of that. One for $275 out the door. And I got my King Cobra and my Hurricane 40s by the case spot. I got my fucking area locked down. Malt liquor only, malt liquor. Motherfuck you, dwarf.
No limit records.
Miles, right, wrong back. Call me motherfucking Batman. I'm a rich nigga, yeah, I got a gat man. I got cake, nigga, eating like a fat man. My pocket's so fat, I think they need lap band. I'm in love with the cocoa. Shawty ass so fat, that's a
bolo. Oh, and I can't forget my guy that has Colt 45 malt liquor 40 ounces and Colt 45 double malt fucking pallets. That's another spot I got. Living a fucking dream. Malt liquor.
I came back like a motherfucking crack at it. These bitches screaming at the beat like I'm Michael Jackson. I broke every fucking record as a little kid. The way I'm coming back, you think I fucking did a bit.
The first hood fucking entertainer.
Can't forget the former Big Bear capital of the flat earth, Binghamton, New York. Haven't been there, haven't been back in years. And I know they got fucking country club. I gotta take a fucking trip up there. Get about 3 fucking cases of country club malt liquor. I know the spot. Same spot I bought the Big Bears. Plus, country club should be in every fucking convenience store up in Binghamton. I think they got Schlitz Blue Ball too. 40 OZs. Fucking amazing. Malt liquor. Mass produced by hardworking American patriots in fucking factories. Label out.
The first nigga to go independent. To sell platinum records, nigga, and I'm still winning. No limit records.
Listen. 26 is on my cutlass, nigga. All black, everything. I keep it good, nigga. I just took down back in California. I'm in love with the marijuana. Yeah. I'm from Louisiana. I make the trap go.
Swill, we're almost there. Again, November the 3rd, Steel Wide 2. 2020 Malt Liquor coverage.
You know what I mean? Know what it is. I'm about to feast. I'm about to take the towels and turn it into, you know what I mean? Intensive time. Eat these niggas food. Yeah. It's that time, motherfuckers. Dug down, motherfuckers. Yeah, that's me, motherfuckers. Yeah, the champ part 3, motherfuckers. Yo. All praises, all burners, all razors. I'm hands down, nigga, the game is all jaders. Something high drop, I get them in all flavors. Yeah. He's a dick, you pussy, y'all neighbors. Yeah. Two extra whores, I'm in the new Aston with 2 extra doors. With a quick flip, I don't try to stretch for more. 100% powder, extra raw. And I get it from Giuseppe, either him or the essays. I've been smacking these rappers around for a decade. Still trying to get mommy to sock the Mela Leche. Know if I take her out, I can pop her the next day. The Black Mamba, the vocals, MJ or the Pro Tools, anti-social. Phil Jack on the track, but I can't coach you. This is just audio and shit that I go through. Yes. Guns in the couch, money in the mattress. And I would've got the Bentley, but I had to pay taxes. Settle for a polo fit and some Air Maxes. Your flows are like spring, mine's is a fracture. But the x-ray's negative. You a coward in jail, you can never live. Nah, you barely living out here. I'm the reason you breathing, it's like I'm giving out air. I got stocks on the block, and I'm giving out shares. The niggas that don't talk, cause they giving out ears. I don't know you, you ain't familiar. And I don't care who shot you, cause they ain't kill you. Bars the wordplay, I'm a son of a bitch. These niggas is decent, but they...
And we got the Mac Rib, December the 2nd. Going nationwide, won't have to drive several miles. God. With that, Saucy Saturday. NFL football injuries. I got content for year after fucking year after fucking year. 11 and a half years on YouTube, and I'm just getting fucking started. Cool 45 double malt, absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Zero fucking door foam. Oh yeah, fuck you, Fat Reggie. Hope they turn your Canadian fucking fat ass away from the election booth. Even though you're a Trump supporter, but you ain't a real American like the rest of us. Fuck your Bangladesh Walmart t-shirt, American flag t-shirts, Reggie. You fucking powerless. Go the fuck back to Canada, you asshole.